source. Put a couple of caps there across the source battery. Then I've got the converter with circuit. I've got a recovery coming off of that to charge those two little batteries there. Got the secondary with the converter. I've got series inductors, the bridge rectifier. I've got on the DC of the bridge rectifier there is a 12 volt battery, and I've got a voltmeter across the AC of that bridge there to read the voltage out to the ignition coil. The ignition coil comes off the AC of the bridge rectifier. I've got 12 kilovolts at 4.2 nanofarads. A small spark plug for a spark gap.